Prompt number 8 is sunglasses. So I chose a really simple shape with just 2 colors, one color for the lens and one color for the frames. Then I sketched out the lenses, folded the paper in half and cut them into 2. Attach them, and then carefully attach them to the black background. And here's where I had some fun embellishing it. I used my gel pen to add highlights as well as an outline to make it pop. Be sure to come back tomorrow for the next prompt.